Binghamton. On the women's side, Shereesha Richards won her fifth AEC Player of the Week award of the season. It's the 14th time she has been so honored during her brilliant three-year career. That's two shy of the league's all-time mark. UAlbany next plays Wednesday at noon versus Binghamton at SEFCU.